Hello everyone, I'm Alexander Kirichenko, and first, a quick disclaimer. I'm sharing a note, which is an extension for a third-party plugin for Houdini code or their tools, and requires its Python modules to work. You can check the tools at the origamidigital.com. Also, and unfortunately, it only works with Houdini Indie version. Let's start. In between all the good features OD Tools has, it has a feature that allows saving all parameters of the specified nodes. To do this, right-click on any node to call context menu, OD Tools parameters, and press Save all params to JSON file. Give it a name, press Accept. After that, you can restore parameters from the JSON file at any time. Right-click on any node to call context menu, OD Tools parameters, import params from JSON, and choose a config file. Accept. One helpful feature of this tool is its ability to load parameters matched by name, even if the destination and source nodes are different. That means you can easily apply parameter values from one node to another, simplifying your workflow and saving time. Based on this, I made a new node called the Preset Manager, which streamlines the import of the parameters from the JSON file. Let's open it in a new floating window. Right-click on the node to open context menu. Go to Parameters and Channels, Parameters. Then you only need to set the path in the preset folder parameter to the path where config files are stored, and press Accept. The preset list will be auto-populated by JSON files in the folder. The preset name will be converted from the file name by the following pattern. It removes the JSON extension, and it's replacing all underscore with space. Then specify the destination node into which the node will try to import parameter from the JSON file. Select a preset in the presets list and press Apply to import parameters. Toggle Auto-Apply to force the preset to be loaded when selecting the preset list item. That can help you quickly iterate over presets. Press Apply to toggle the Auto-Apply parameter. This safety measure ensures that you avoid any unexpected rewriting of parameters on the destination node, giving you the confidence to experiment with your presets without fear of losing any parameters. The destination node can be a node of any context. You can download the node using the link in the description. If you know any other way to save the node's presets, please share them in the comments and subscribe to get more VFX related stuff. I will start first by listing approaches that I've tried. I've tried the default Houdini preset system, but managing folder saving presets is hard. To add a new path to the list, I must add a new path to the Houdini path environment using JSON packages files. And also I can't open the preset file and look or change what is inside. I've tried to store presets as takes inside one project, which was quite helpful. However, I think it's not possible to share takes between projects. Solaris context options are attractive, but as far as I know, they can't be promoted to OBJ or other context outside of the loop. Which method works best for you?